Meet the father of Indian solar energy, Mr. Deepak Gadia. He is the man behind Indian Army's clean kitchen in Ladakh.
He is the man behind world's largest solar cooker feeding 50,000 people.
He is the man behind 6 smoke-free villages in India. But the most important question is, how did he generate money while doing good to the society? Most importantly, what are the business lessons we should learn from this social entrepreneur? Guys, Mr. Deepak Gadia was more like Shah Rukh Khan from Swadesh. He completed his education in Germany and came to India to join an NGO. Here, he realized that women were still using wood as fuel for cooking. This was not only leading to deforestation but health problems as well. Hence, he manufactured solar cookers for Indian households. Though this innovation was a huge success, it came with 2 major challenges. Number 1, how do you convince stubborn illiterate Indians to adapt something new? Number 2, how do you generate money? After all, you can't keep doing charity forever and this is such a costly product, right? The solution to these challenges are our MBA lessons for the day. Solution number 1, empowering your client. Here, Mr. Deepak Gadia went around villages, held workshops on how to make street food on his solar cookers. Solution number 2, repackaging your product. Here, he had solar cooker only, but he advertised it as money-making and money-saving machine. Solution number 3, thinking outside the box. He didn't go around to sell households. Rather, he sold to communities. He sold to midday meal scheme schools. He sold to Shirdi Sai Baba Temple and Brahma Kumari Samaj. Ladies and gentlemen, if you want to become social entrepreneurs, this genius, smart person is out there ready to mentor you.